Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can install Thanos OS Vintage version 2 in your PC. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe it and press the bell icon for more interesting videos like this. So let's start the video. Download the installation package by the link given below in description. After downloading, extract it. Now go to disk management. Here you have to shrink at least 20 GB of space from any of the partitions. Now close the disk management. Open this folder. Now open Disk Genius folder. Simply install the Disk Genius. I have already installed, so I will skip this part. After that, open the Crack folder. If you have 64-bit Windows, then copy the files of x64. And if you have 32-bit Windows, then copy the files of x86. Now go to Disk Genius install directory. Here paste the copied files. Now run the Disk Genius. Here you can see the 20 GB free space that we sent a moment ago. Right click on it and click on create new partition. Select file system type as EXP4 Linux data. Give volume label as Thanos OS. Now click on save all. Here you can see the new partition named Thanos OS is created. Open this partition. Now minimize the Disk Genius. Open the Thanos OS folder. Now drag and drop the Vintage OS V2 folder to Disk Genius. Just follow me. Now click on complete. Open the Vintage OS V2 folder. Here make a new folder and give name as data. Now close the Disk Genius. Open the Thanos OS folder again. Open the grub code document. Here copy the grub code. Now open grub to win folder. Double click on setup to install grub to. Here select the highest resolution. Click on manage boot menu. First of all, delete this corrupt default OS. Now click on add a new entry. Select type as submenu. Give title as Thanos OS. Click on edit custom code. Here paste the code that you have copied. Save it. Here select the highest resolution. Click on apply and OK. Use this arrow key to bring Thanos OS to the top. Check this box. Click on apply. OK. The installation is almost completed. Now restart your PC and from boot menu head over to corrupt tool for Windows and hit enter. After that, select the primary kernel and hit enter for the first boot. It will take some time for the first boot. After some time, you will get this type of interface. Now open the L-Speed app and follow me. Now enjoy Thanos OS Vintage version 2. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more interesting videos like this. Thanks for watching the video.